Let's open MetaHuman character that we have prepared in the previous tutorial series. Merge Running+ch and specify its animation as the source. You can learn how to prepare a mockup animation for work at the link in the description. Feet don't touch the floor. To fix this, first let's bake the animation in Control Rig. Let's select pelvis and foot controllers. Select the top animation layer. And lower controllers until feet touch the ground. Set animation key. Bake the changes into the current skeleton. Select the imported skeleton and delete it along with the character and animation. Control rig is also no longer needed. Let's add previously prepared Jumping+ch and choose its animation as the source. The frame rate of this mocap is 60 FPS. Bake the animation into the skeleton and change the FPS to 24. In this animation, the feet also don't touch the floor. Let's repeat the previous procedure. It's best to keep the files clean and delete anything you don't need. And always incrementally save your work. Select Run Take. In the Story tab, right mouse button, insert Character Animation Track. In the Character track, select the character M. Right click on the track, insert Current Take. Let's do the same with the Jump Take. Select a new take, do not copy anything into it. On the track, copy and paste run take. Let's arrange takes. Two runs, one jump, and run in the end. Activate Ghost to see the beginning and the end of animations. In the Groups tab, hide everything except the head. Let's drag the slider to the place where the first and second takes meet each other. Select the second take and drag the beginning of the second run animation to the end of the first. Next, drag the slider to the point where the second and third takes merge. Select the third take and drag the start of the jump animation to the end of the second run animation. Let's do the same procedure with the fourth take. Let's bake all the resulting animation into the current take called Take 002. Save under a new name. Now we can remove all takes and deactivate story mode.